Narrated by Abdullah. Regarding the verses, and was at a distance of but two bow lengths or even nearer, so did Allah convey the inspiration to his slave Gabriel, and then he, Gabriel, conveyed that to Muhammad. Surah 53 verse 9-10. Ibn Mas'ud narrated to us that the Prophet peace be upon him had seen Gabriel with 600 wings. Narrated by Ash-Shaybani. I asked Zayr about the statement of Allah, and was at a distance of but two bow lengths or even nearer. So did Allah convey the inspiration to his slave Gabriel, and then he, Gabriel, conveyed that to Muhammad. Surah 53 verse 10. He said, Abdullah bin Mas'ud informed us that Muhammad had seen Gabriel with 600 wings. Narrated by Abdullah. Regarding the revelation, truly he, Muhammad, did see of the signs of his Lord, the greatest. Surah 53 verse 18. The Prophet peace be upon him saw a green screen covering the horizon. Narrated by Ibn Abbas. Regarding Allah's statement about the Lat and the Uwa, Lat was originally a man who used to mix sa'iq for the pilgrim. Narrated by Abu Huraira. Allah's Messenger peace be upon him said, whomever takes an oath in which he mentions Lat and Uzza, forgetfully, should say, none has the right to be worshipped but Allah, and whoever says to his companion, come along, let us gamble must give in charity, as an expiation for his sin.